Each week, American History TV's Real America brings you archival films that help to tell the story of the 20th century. 45 years ago, on November 13, 1969, Vice President Spiro Agnew addressed a Republican Party conference in Des Moines, Iowa. He argued that the big three networks of the time, ABC, NBC, and CBS, were biased against Nixon administration policies, in particular in regards to a recent Vietnam speech by the president. All three networks preempted their evening news programs to broadcast Vice President Agnew's remarks live.
The purpose of my remarks tonight is to focus your attention on this little group of men who not only enjoy a right of instant rebuttal to every presidential address, but more importantly, wield a free hand in selecting, presenting, and interpreting the great issues in our nation.